looking for, basically C-A-E-R, and it should be C-A-R with us. Okay, we did a system there. Let's bring that up. I think that's the station we want. We're nearly, just make sure there's no others. Yeah, that's the one we want. Okay, so we've got that plotted. Five jumps away. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Right, okay, let's try and get out of here. Let's get out of here. Just quickly do some maintenance on the ship. Go Cobra Mark 4 again. Let's repair structural elements again. And full refill, so let's get out of here.
Landing gear retracted. Ship released. Engines engaged.
Okay, well, which partial society looking for a progenitor series. And my data indicated that I should be able to get some here. However, the data was pretty ancient, was like 118 days old. And by the time I got here, it wasn't too many progenitor cells. So we're going to be heading to the next place.
Shift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frame shift drive charging. Shift drive charging. scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged.
The entrance might be over here.
November. Please comply with flight regulations as you approach the station, Commander.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Okay. So now comes the fun part. We have to.
We would like to extend a warm welcome to all visitors. Please ensure you complete docking procedures within the allocated time.
We need to take it back to Thompson's at Dijon Wall. We're going to lock that in. You can head straight there. Each and wall one. That's just the system map. And Thompson's will be this one with the blue marker on it. Get up to the top. Thompson dock. Perfect. This will be four jumps. So we've got four jumps to get back and hopefully not be intercepted. That's where we are. at the moment, so that's the jump that we've got to do. Okay, well, this is going to be... This is going to be...
Landing gear retracted.
Landing coupler disengaged. Departure authorized. Shift drive charging.
So I gotta be prepared for any intercept.
All clear. Flight control out.
All those ships are way back there, so it should be a problem.
4, 3, 2, 1. Engage. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frame shift drive charging. Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frame shift drive charging. Scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frame shift drive charging. Incoming mission critical message. Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Thank you. think the entrance is over to the left here.
Landing gear deployed.
It indicates we've got a mission name, mission depot, and that's it's done. Final 14 units. We'll deliver the items. Items delivering 14, confirm. Okay, so now we select what we want, and we want 273,000 credits.
Incoming message.
Motion to dealer. Okay. Now this is an independent, so we're not going to get any rankings for the Federation, but yeah, the money was good, so that's what we were looking for. Let's get out of here. Go to the commodities market. We want to sell. Yeah, we've got 15 of those. Let's just have a quick look at what's in the room. Okay. slightly different in the detailing. And then it takes it back to that. Anyway, so we've now got 894,000 credits, so we're looking a bit better than when we started this particular episode. We're going to get back into doing the engineering side of it in the next episode a bit later today. Just needed to get the cover mark 4. The other thing that I did, and I got the camera, a look at core internal. I've upgraded the hull to a military grade composite. The reason I did that was if you look at the fuel generator, it's not a particularly strong one, so if we come across a more powerful ship, our shields will probably go down pretty quickly. I had that happen, I think it was last week, and thankfully I didn't get destroyed, and I had a pretty light hull, so I'm not too sure why I survived that, but maybe luck is on my side. So because I've got a fairly low shield generator, I just want to see, can I upgrade that? It's a 4E. Good hull reinforcements. The generators. I want to upgrade 4E. Not even with 50. Bio weave would be a pretty interesting one. Business before E at all, so interesting. The 4A. No, 4E is built in this particular station. It's probably the closest one there. So what I'll do is I'll have a look at the best shield generator and look at the power draw and all that type of thing. I need to build up the ship for what we've got planned for the episode coming up. Anyway, I'm going to finish the episode here, so if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so, and I'll catch you next time. See you next time.